My name is Christiane Heinicke, and I'm leading the project MAMBA, which is short for Moon and Mars Space Analog. And I myself have lived on simulated Mars for an entire year. So I know how important it is to have a habitat inside which the crew can live comfortably. But as an engineer, I also know how important it is to have a functioning habitat, one that can withstand the extreme conditions on Moon and Mars, meaning it can withstand the extreme pressure differences and the harsh space radiation. And here at the ZARM, we have the opportunity to build a habitat prototype that is actually functioning. We have experts on architecture, science and engineering who help us develop a habitat prototype. And right now, we have a test week going on where we have 3 to 4 scientists working inside this very laboratory. We're tracking their movements, how efficiently they're moving, and we're recording their interaction with mission support. And I'm personally looking forward to all the exciting data that we're going to collect.
I was quite impressed by how fast it went from just an idea on paper to a building in which you could actually do lab work.
We've had to work in close confined quarters, that's new. Everybody had to consider each other's working space and the environment. People were able to work with each other. We were able to actually explore new ideas and help each other out, so it's been quite constructive.
Most surprising is how well it is conceived and advanced and how functional everything is, and compared to laboratories on Earth, it's the same as working in any places, except there are no windows, but that's about the same thing. Yeah.
In the beginning I thought it's an improvised lab, but now after working here for 2 days I see it's a real lab that also can exist on the Earth.
After doing the simulation here, I still think that if I had the opportunity to go to Moon or Mars, I would go.
And the week here has positively influenced my opinion about going to the Moon or to Mars, because this is as close as I could have gotten to be an astronaut so far. It seems easier than what I thought. Well, here is a simulated environment, of course, but still, I think now I'm more ready to go to the Moon or to Mars.